everyone, this is kind of classic. I quickly wanted to come in here and congratulate everyone and good luck to everyone in the United States. We are about to welcome a new government. I have never been sort of expressive about it, but this time I feel like it's much needed, especially because in the time of pandemic, and this new government is coming in such a, you know, tragic time, but at the same time all of us have really high expectations with Joe Biden's government. And as an immigrant American citizen, I feel that a lot of things will change in the country. I personally, as an immigrant, truly admire this country, but what we have seen in the last few years is not what this country is about. So hopefully things are going to change again, and when they say make America great again, they're really gonna go ahead and try that, and there will be a balance between the government and the public and different dealings that government has, and especially bringing peace among different cultures and religions and races, and not making it a big deal about a particular culture or color, you know. So hopefully we'll all have a really good year ahead, a coronavirus free year ahead, no more masks, a lot of normal life that we used to have, and we all will have a terrific time with the new government, with a lot of success for the country and for our personal growth and everything. So good luck everyone, good luck new government, welcome Joe Biden.